Happening today, customers for RG&E have the chance to talk to company reps in person. This is for the utility's first ever mobile customer service unit. That event happening in the parking lot of the David Gann Rec Center here in Rochester. It begins at 10 this morning. It'll wrap up around 2 o'clock.